There's a beautiful spot on the north shores of Ireland where peace and contentment you'll find. On a clear summer's day, it sure is heaven with grace and beauty combined. It's there to be found on the north shores of Derry. It's got character all of its own. And it's one of the loveliest spots in the north, and it's known as the Strands of the North. So whenever you visit this wonderful spot, and you walk way out on the sand, it will be surrounded by water and hills, and miles of beautiful strands. That good folks of Derry will always make you at home. And there's no place on earth that could ever compare to the beautiful Strands of the North. High up on the hill, you can see an old castle that was built many decades ago. And even today, you can still see the splendor you must have possessed long ago. Not far from the castle, there stands a rampart, stands way out on its own. And it looks right across to the Donegal hills and watches over the Strands of the North. So whenever you visit and you walk away out on the sand, you will be surrounded by water and hills and miles of beautiful sand. And you'll always know that the good folks of Derry will always make you a home. And there's no place on earth that could ever to the beautiful Strands of the North. And there's no place on earth that could ever compare to the beautiful